power. You want to know something about power? Power is going to iron hole us when you're on a diet, a wedding diet, and someone says, do you want fries? And you say, no. What the hell with that?
You broke her fever.
So
know.
Look at, we're driving off campus, Jack.
That was kind of a bomb.
I feel like it'll probably be more symbolic tomorrow when I'm actually on my diploma.
That was quite the bombshell.
Kitty, don't distract me. I'm going to get a terrible accident.
I'm an MBA graduate here.
I know, didn't I? I'm already dressed.
No, we...
You're an MBA-er now, see?
Really?
There is not a camera right there.
Funny about Stone Hill was...
Where'd Jack go? I saw him.
Did you fight him?
Oh.
Rachel!
Yeah.
I was in San Diego.
Jack Hyer. Mariah Rose Williams. That's why I texted you, because I thought,
oh no.
Did I grab your pants by mistake? Anyway.
So, turns out white bread, carb loading wasn't the best plan to get muscle and rip. So, I've actually cut down to 100 calories a week, and I'm working on a 10 for the wedding.
Hey, my name's Maya. I'm 15. I'm Jeff's friend. Hey, down here. So the wedding's next week. I'm pretty excited. Pumped to dance and stuff.
How single life, Becca?
We're on the countdown, Jeffrey. Almost done.
Nice.
Judgment passed. No.
Yeah, Jeff's been acting really weird. I think he's having a tough time coping with me about to leave to California.
Jeff, want to go to Costco with me?
Yes. With the whole family here and everything, having time with Jack alone is going to be very precious.
Do you think we could take the long route? Turn left up here.
Are you an idiot? Jeffrey, I don't have time for confessional. Because shopping, I hate shopping. Which means every second I spend shopping is a waste of my life. Which is why the faster I do this, the more time I literally am saving my life by rushing right now.
Jack.
Precious moments with Jack lost.
Jack, oh my god.
Okay. Montana Hyers. Virginia Hyers. Strawmowers. And Jenna. I'm gonna try these out before we buy them. Cause Dad's gonna write "just married" on my car. We're good. Hey!
What's going on?
Hey, it's like my future brothers.
I know. Long time no see.
I know.
Okay, Jeff.
Yeah, we like to schedule a threesome? Foursome, Jeffrey, foursome.
Bring them with questions about everything, yeah.
Yeah.
So it was a friend's wedding in Connecticut. And so.
But Joey, awesome. There's only one thing on my bucket list that didn't happen while you were at Harvard. Do you know what it is?
What is it?
It has something to do with Jeopardy.
Oh. Me showing up on Jeopardy.
Yes, doing a shout
out. So this is funny. My roommate's ex-girlfriend was on Jeopardy. Was on the college edition of Jeopardy. Mm-hmm.
Pass with Wordle. Here we go.
He's a nice guy. I felt comfortable talking to him, but I'd like never met the bride.
How big was the wedding? It wasn't huge. That was kind of made it awkward. It was like,
I was gonna say, like, people.
Really?
No, no, we're more like 75.
I assume, like, and you're one of them? Like,
yeah. Straight up.
Oh, no!
Oh,
dead! Jordan! So, most Hyers are pretty athletic, but Jeffrey not so much.
That's right.
A first casualty. 6-1. Wait, oh yeah. So you lost one. Wait.
No.
3-6.
So I've never actually beaten Jack at Risk before, but he doesn't know we've been practicing for the last 12 years.
I've created a bunch of monsters. Damn it.
Damn it.
Ah! We're screwed.
Oh,
damn. Jamie, you get the advantage of being the last one to go.
I have my last day of school tomorrow.
Tequila Mockingbird.
Jack, so you've got a talent, I think. So, give me some of your accents.
Well, first off, I got a great giant piss stain on the back of my shirt right here.
Do the Russian.
Water more like vodka. I drink more beer than I sweat in 2 days. And I buy my wife for a sack of potatoes. Great deal. No? Yeah.
How about Belgium? Belgium? Do that?
I speak French.
You do it.
Well, I can do French. It was the first accent I ever learned. I think it is a helpful thing I learned in high school. My father is so disappointed. I have a type B blood, and he say I only get type A. Oh man, I can't help you now. I can't help you. $5, I give you a good time. But boy, girl, you don't know it after. The after you pay. Africa. So I went out into the jungle and I found my best friend out there. And he did not have any meat for my family. So I got a machete and I cut his hand off. In high school, I treat girls thinking I'm an Australian foreign exchange student. It worked really well. The Deutsche, I can try. I'm not sure if I'm very good at German, but if I make it a little longer, I sound Vienna. Romanian, you sound like you're Dracula. You sound like you're a vampire or something. I know that because I had a Romanian teacher a long time ago. Manchester, and a hooligan. And he gets out there and he lost a guy and he shoots it right in the bloody teeth.
You're the funniest.
And we're looking for your name sheets right now.
We're going to be Penn State Choir Boys. Penn State?
Choir Boys.
Bus station charges.
Let's go State. Penn State Choir Boys.
Woo!
Okay, here we go, let's cream them. Remember, if they ask about presidencies, who was our first president? George Bush.
Lincoln.
Washington Carver. Yep. We gotta be secretive because it's... dog eat dog in the trivia world. You gotta be careful, you gotta be quiet. It's cloak and dagger of the trivia world.
Hosts give a lot of prizes away with Name That Tune in between every question.
Katy Perry.
What? Oh, Joni
Mitchell.
Oh.
Joni Mitchell.
We're too young to answer this.
Jack, what is
who is this? We might get asked. Name that tune.
We're going to the open fifths now.
Simon, I'm going to Graceland.
You're right.
Oh! Yeah.
Let's go, Simon, going to great.
3-pointers up to 4 points. Penn State Choir Boys.
Hey, you're getting better.
Yeah.
One point out of six.
The Katy Perry of the left shark.
So close.
Under the.
We've got to announce our answers.
All the sheets are turned in. I think. Oh, we got one more. Oh, we got more. Oh, these are best answer. Oh, they want the best answer question repeated.
Good photos.
Sensational.
It's only 10.
Ow!
Jen is home! You warm it up, Jack? Warm it up, son.
Where'd you guys get burritos?
I've been calling myself Joe since 2006. Everyone at college calls me Joe. Everyone I know outside of Whitefish, Montana calls me Joe. But when I come back here, I am inevitably
Joey. This is going to be so
ready to hike.
Make sure to make your lungs are clear as well.
Hydration.
Fresh mountain air.
Very important.
Is
at shooting.
At shooting?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should I have, oh, okay.
Oh, let the shoestring begin.
Jeffrey! Oh, you smell like wild raspberry.
I'll bring it back. Access.
No selfie stick.
Our dogs are coming.
The hike was fun. It had its ups and its downs. A little bit challenging, but overall it was a great time.
Remember we came in here with reeds and we camped, huh?
Yeah.
We know they banned the sale of the selfie stick in Korea.
This is probably one of the prettiest sights I've ever seen in Montana. It's okay. Not the Annapurna.
What up? My name's Steak Sauce, basically A1, which means I'm top shelf. So, come join us for Jack's bachelor party.
Nice and windy.
When I was in India, I went to the cremation ghats along the River Ganges. I watched people cremate their loved ones. You still smell the bodies.
I don't want to do it. Matt Damon. I saw like.
It's pretty accurate.
They're a little bit too like. They're too little well behaved.
As anybody who, as a father, would be in my shoes, would be proud. I'm more proud than I am right now. So here's a Jack. Here's all his groomsmen.
Jack.
Woo!
Here's to all his friends from way back when.
Cheers.
All your friends.
Mm. I love smoked fish.
Damn, you can smoke fish, yo.
Yeah. What?
Whoa! Oh, that's cool.
Oh, my heart's stopping.
Oh, Jack, get out of the water.
Hi. Bachelor party. What is it, June 11th?
Read the time.
2015.
Scared. Lost. Afraid. Scared.
It's going to say Heart BJ for Becca Jack.
Ugliest beat.
But what else could have possibly done it? It set the stage for an unstable Weimar Republic.
That alone is an isolated event, did not lead to it.
No,
but insisting on a vast amount of reparations caused the monetary instability that led to the downfall of the regime and set the stage for Hitler to come to power.
That was a busload of babes showed up right now.
Oh, dude, you could fit so many babes in this lake.
To save himself from the Joker, Bruce Jenner.
Yeah, dude, and Anne Hathaway.
And Christian Bale plays a grizzly bear that makes cameos throughout the film going,
the hike was adequate.
Oh, I'm feeling good, man. But I had like 4 Xanax before we started the hike, so I mean, it's like a light day for me.
Here you go.
Excuse me.
Karaoke starting, Jen.
Just to be the man with 1,000.
Shooting, drinking.
I love moving. Gentlemen, your boy is at 10.
Oh. Dustin's in the lead. Yes, yeah, Sling Blade may be winning right now.
Steak sauce is way off.
What is the prize?
That's
bachelor party.
Thanks for the nice call.
I'm at about 11, and it's been about 4 hours since our first drink.
All right.
Oh, hi. This is Josh Harper.
Hi, Josh.
Joe Mazur.
Hi.
Yo, I know you.
You guys
know
each other.
Yes, we met. It's quite some time. How have you been?
Where is Josh? That never hurts.
Play, baby. Play, don't wait.
Hi, Lauren.
Hey, Lauren. How's it going?
This is Dustin, Joe,
Jordan, Joe, Jamie, Jeffrey. Sorry, that's hard.
Jack, Josh, Jeff, Josh, Joe, Joe, Jeffrey. I'm lost.
You see this? The tortoise continues to creep. The tortoise wins the race.
What?
This is like 15.
Dude, okay, it's all right. You're winning.
God damn it.
You guys are stupid. We're
Take it, Jelly!
Oh,
I'm not
going
to like that.
How are you?
I'm doing very well.
What's up? Documentation.
Papa!
Oh,
all
that
Sydney.
Oh, my goodness.
Papa!
Very
nice to meet you guys.
You're going to need a calendar.
Oh, my God.
Why are you so soft?
Right?
Yes.
Oh my God.
Andy Lois.
That's my shtick. Whenever he sticks
there you go.
In the
face. Oh. Why would you do this to me?
It's
cold.
You need to chill. James, you okay?
You need to sit up.
Thank you.
Well, they live there.
Oh my God.
Dude, what are planks?
Milk?
I have milk. How old are you? Shut up. Full of really healthy nutrients, I'm a growing boy.
Do you know you're in an Irish pub right now? You're lucky we have milk.
I'm getting married. I got a milk one, please!
I don't know what to think about that.
I'm dead. Oh, yeah. Yes!
Bachelor party. We went downtown, shot some stuff, got to kill things, America.
I had a couple drinks, I was downtown, a couple fatalities halfway through, and perhaps a little more intoxicated than I should have been.
People got hurt, people fell asleep on benches.
We realized Joe was missing.
Apparently, I fell asleep on a bench downtown.
I said that he was dead to me and we should leave him behind.
I wouldn't know because I was hooking up with so many chicks.
I was tired and the bench was pretty comfortable.
He made it, but he's still dead to me.
Among the Tuareg of the Sahara, it's not uncommon for people to get drunk and fall asleep in public in preparation for a wedding. So,
but in all seriousness, Joe is dead to me.
Oh, the bachelor party? It was great. I crushed it.
It's too bright out here.
Yeah. It is entirely too bright out here.
Oh my God!
Come here.
You
have permission to bite.
It's just reception. I'm good. I'm on a Valium right now. The stress of the wedding is starting to take its toll.
Guys, there's nothing to worry about. I'm gonna drive like an old Asian lady the whole way there.
That's really unsafe, Jack.
Well, then I'm gonna drive like an accountant with a stable family, and he's financially secure, and his 401k is flush. Damn it, Montana's so beautiful! I can't get my hands off the wheel. Give me some pineapple.
I feel so violated right now.
Oh, so sweet and
how come it increases by $10 the third time?
Okay, 100.
It is a rumbling, Joe.
Can you? Oh my God.
I don't want to do this. No.
You know you should live so goddamn much.
Having fun.
How about the oil on my fingers? It makes it out of my throat a little bit easier.
Sit inside of here.
This is a pretty nice place. And I like this. I actually asked them to design it, so it's like a pull-up bar. And I can get a really good pump in front of the crowd. Dustin, did you walk down with your mother or something? No, you were already up there too, weren't you?
To be honest.
Josh is like, what's for sale?
Dude, I'm here for the two. Yeah.
Took the guys less than 10 seconds to get ordered. The girls are still fussing about it.
Okay.
You guys are up there. They prepare their hearts and their minds and their very souls. And the ring will be, who will have the ring?
Jeff. When do I do the warning to the
group? No one's sprinting.
There you go. And you guys are doing really good.
Wait, no.
Wait, what?
focus. Then prayer, blessing on the rings. Take this ring. Well, put it up back to the beginning. Now, one thing that can happen.
Best story. Probably when we all attacked this drunk dude who was really rude. Well, he kept talking to me and I was really irritated, so I said, I think you need to go back to the bar. I think you'll have better luck there. And then he turned around and said, there's no one at the bar. And I went, exactly. And then he talked about how his penis was so large he couldn't even feel it. And then we said that that was probably a medical issue and he should probably go to the hospital. Rich, and he owned such a huge house, which is exactly why he was drinking at the Palace where shots are $2. He was a gem, really.
Turn more towards, like, I don't need to look at the distal side of your second molar.
It's bad. I've seen this once before, but only in a textbook.
I don't even know where I am, man. I'm still drunk.
Well, you might have an idea.
Should
now.
We just have them be surprised when we're there?
Well, I feel like it's going to be awkward.
Okay, options have narrowed quite a bit.
Let's just have them see it for themselves.
Let's just say we're not going to be arriving by foot. You were at your peak all downhill.
It's all downhill.
The view is great,
off marriage, so
but it's just
that's
downhill.
Right, so
Everest.
You keep going.
Oh, so chaperone has been changing.
Surprise! Your surprise is Willy.
Surprise!
He's it's like he's going to carry you there.
Wait a second. Are we taking a boat?
My dad is picking
it. What do you think it is?
There it is.
I don't know. A hot air balloon?
Why in the background though?
Oh, yeah.
The light is really good. Watch your feet. Watch your feet. You guys should like kiss, like, so you're perfectly silhouetted.
Yes.
Oh, that's like.
I'm gonna make a wish for a free honeymoon.
Honestly, if I fell in, I'd be like driving.
Yay!
Yeah.
I haven't actually seen too many. We've been busy doing bachelor parties.
Wait, it looks like
Graham.
Okay, wait. He's great. So think about it. 3 hours to decide for you.
Oh my gosh, I don't want to.
I am very happy with our rehearsal dinner. I couldn't be happier, and I'm relaxed, and I'm enjoying this now.
APMG.
APMG. And just amazing.
Yeah, we could be like, we could just do it on the screen.
Beautiful.
I'm just recognizing tomorrow's a big day for Jack and Becca, and we all know that.
After the bachelor party, we met up downtown, and then
did you get a nap?
That's good.
I feel so underdressed.
All the times, like, I'm just
gonna be a happy
something
about it.
The last one will be like. You ever been to Cambodia, Jeffrey?
No.
Cambodia is not a country like other countries. There's something dark lurking in Cambodia. Maybe it was the genocide. Maybe it's older and eviler than that. But, you know, all I can say is, well.
I like your shirt. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the camera, aren't I? Okay, enough. This is my thing.
I just wanted to thank all of you so much. I don't know if I could feel more love than I do right now. And goodbye to my parents!
I still feel very underdressed.